and welcome to the video edition of collegedekho.com. The information technology industry has become one of the most robust industries in the world today and is an integral part of nearly every major global sector. And today, we are at JIMS Rohini Sector 3 and we will take a tour of the Department of Information Technology. At JIMS, IT is defined with a different fervor, innovating tomorrow. And the department offers an understanding of computer applications which gives them a perfect start for a challenging career in the field of information technology.
The primary focus of the IT department is to inculcate and nurture our students with human values and professional ethics. The highly qualified and experienced faculty act as philosopher, friend and mentor to our students, which help them to realize their dreams.
The curriculum for information technology is designed to nurture students as proficient programmers and computer professionals with special emphasis on software, networking, database, multimedia, hardware, etc.
The undergraduate program at JIMS focuses on industry-oriented practical approach, which is based on updated course curriculum. Our unique pedagogy helps the students with vocational as well as technical skills. At the same time, we focus on teaching methodologies which are latest along with the computer languages, and we also provide communication skills and personality development which help our children to be well versed with the ongoing trends in the industry.
Besides theoretical knowledge, hands-on training and overall development of the personality is a key focus at JIMS.
The best thing about the college is the course. They have encapsulated so many subjects in just a 3-year program. Moreover, the course not only grooms your personality but also brushes your technical skills. We are given knowledge of different domains like database, programming language and other fields.
The objective behind offering IT education is to ensure employment across sectors. And as such, structure of these programs fosters a varied learning orientation in students by balancing core courses and a substantial dissertation or project.
The department offers various graduate and postgraduate level courses. Besides this, the department also offers NIELITE OAB level courses, which runs under Government of India scheme, Ministry of Information Technology.
The USPs of studying at IT at JIMS are many, from interaction with industry, personality development, industrial training projects, foreign language and exposure to latest technologies through guest lectures, technical presentations to annual IT seminars.
The objective of the course is not only to enhance the application or programming skills, but also to encourage the student for bright future and their career goals. At JIMS, we provide annual IT seminar, SONIC, in which we deal with the current or recent trend in IT, that is IoT, data sciences, cloud computing, application protocols, networks, and so on.
Experiential learning is a major focus at JIMS, and students are encouraged to participate in various extra and co-curricular activities.
I'm very glad to be a part of JIMS. Why? Because they not only provide education, but also they provide activities. Our IT department regularly conducts co-curricular activities like IT workshops, seminars, coding, IT article writing, IT web learners, and so many other activities.
The holistic learning environment at JIMS has several success stories, and alumni has the same story to share.
Faculty members here are so supportive, so helpful. If you're someone who is willing to learn, they will give their all to let you understand everything. JIMS has the best festivals like JIMS War. They also give you such nice farewells, alumni. My overall experience in JIMS was fantastic and I still cherish it.
So, if you are looking for career advancement in the field of information technology, join JIMS Sector 3 Rohini today.